your thrill ride. Right. With that, sit back, relax, and enjoy your ride here on the train. If you want to see the ride, everyone is going to see the sea corner of your seat covers. If you look back down all around, you can see the rolling hills of Diamondback. Diamondback takes you up 230 feet and drops you back down at 215 feet at 80 miles an hour. The scariest thing about Diamondback is actually its price tag at $22 million. It's the 7th highest and best coaster at the park, followed behind Banshee at $24 million. That's why food and drinks are so gosh darn expensive. If you don't see that, you can see an exclusive view of Diamondback, then you can only get here on the train or the ride itself. Raging Rapids and Whitewater Canyon. Whitewater Canyon is purely closed this season, but why it's too cold and too construction party ride. You guys ready to scream?
Oh my god, it's a great operation.
3, 2, 1, go ahead and scream.
Woo!
That's right. Oh, we tried. He only eats fruit, berries, and children have an ultimate parent. As we roll onto our Soap City station, I just have a few reminders for you. Please remain seated until I say it's safe to exit. Once I say it's safe to exit, you can exit towards your left and to the center of the station, where the gate will be opening for you. Soap City does close at 6 o'clock tonight, followed by the train at 6, and the rest of the main park at 1 a.m. If you're heading back to Riverton, you can just remain seated and we'll be leaving here shortly. If you want to your left, you can see our Wild West town. Currently locked up in our jail is Kanye West. He tried to steal my microphone. I know I'm better than Taylor Swift, and I'm much prettier than her too. Both of our trains are on the track right now. If you can look past our engine house, you can see a very beautiful and empty Whitewater Canyon turntable. Like I said earlier, it's closed for the season. Well, one, it's too cold. Two, it's the construction for a new ride. As we roll onto our Rivertown station, I just have a few reminders for you.
Why the W?
Please remain seated until I say it's safe to exit. Once I say it's safe to exit, you can exit towards your left and to the front exit gate, where it will be open for you. On behalf of the whole entire train crew, we'd like to thank you for riding the train with us. Soap City does close at 6 o'clock tonight, followed by the train at 6, and the rest of the main park at 1 a.m. Yeah. Everybody in the station. Still having a blast waiting for the train. Major exit gate where that's been open for you. Have a great rest of your day here at King's Island.